Well, g'day and welcome to 4x4 Adventure Club. I'm your host JB, and today's episode we're out at the Toolangi State Forest. We've just aired down and looking to start our first track, which is Rockey Track. So let's see how we go.
Thank you. a determined bugger, aren't you?
Definitely made that look easy. Definitely advantage having front and rear lockers. So, yeah, awesome. Let's continue on. We'll be right back. Well, after conquering Rocky Track, we're moving along towards Flat Track. So, we'll see how that one takes us.
So, here we are, Wee Creek Track, Toolangi. AB. He said it didn't look like much. Didn't look like much, did it, mate?
No, but you get into that second half of it and it just sinks down a bit, so.
Yeah, gotcha.
It's, good little hole in the end.
Well, hasn't our Taming Toolangi trip come to an abrupt halt? Unfortunately, after successfully completing Rocky Track, Anthony and the Rangy has snapped his blades off his fan, and Greg and the 40 Series Land Cruiser has done a clutch. So, unfortunately, Anthony will limp his way back home, and we've had to get a tow truck for Greg, so we dragged him out back to the main road, and he's all loaded up on the tow truck now and heading home. So I guess you could say we were tamed by Toolangi. Unfortunately, sometimes things go wrong and the tracks, which can't be helped, so just the way it is. So only a short video, hope you enjoyed it still. Please check us out on our and like our Facebook page, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I've been your host JB. Look forward to seeing you next time on 4x4 Adventure Club.